Und damit ein herzliches Willkommen und Hallo zu einem weiteren Part Fake Grand Order. Ich bin es, eurem Simafix, und wir sind im dritten Lost Belt Sin angekommen. The Synchronized Intellect Nation. Ja, liebe Leute, wir sind nun ins ferne China gereist, weil wir natürlich eine Möglichkeit brauchen, um unseren, ich wollte sagen besten Freund, um unseren, ich weiß nicht, wie ich ihn beschreiben soll, Commander, nö. Mr. Chubby zu retten. Wir müssen natürlich Goldorf retten und deswegen sind wir jetzt hierher gereist. Zum anderen wollen wir natürlich Kionoska hier finden und möglicherweise, wenn wir schon mal dabei sind, hier diesen Lost Belt ausschalten. Also würde ich mal sagen, starten wir. Oh, Formation Restricted. Oh. So, wenn da. Oh. Du bist so hart lustig, Mann. Du bist so hart lustig, Mann. Ich kann den ganzen Tag nur lachen über dich, Spiel. Ernsthaft, Mann. Also, okay. Wir starten einen neuen Lost Belt, haben natürlich Sabers als Gegner. Wen darf ich natürlich? Meinen Support Lancer nehmen, meine Nisa, die uns hier begleitet. Und natürlich meine Messi in der Rottenes, Mann. Das ist so ein Traum, liebe Leute, Mann. Dieses Spiel mag mich. Dieses Spiel mag mich richtig, Mann. Okay. Mesh, es ist Zeit daraus, dass du mal deine fetten Skills auspackst. Ich weiß zwar nicht, wo die herkommen sollen, aber egal. Naja, nächstes Start starten wir nun mit Section 1 im dritten Lost Belt. The Third Lost Belt. Oh, schöner Name. Hätte ich eigentlich auch drauf kommen können. Also, schauen wir mal, was uns hier erwartet. Ich bin schon gespannt und ich hoffe, ihr seid es genauso.
You say, though you had the dream, that might have been some kind of sign. And that absurd reasoning has you drinking poison from a chalice?
So, you think it's foolish too, huh? My wife said the same thing. His Imperial Majesty himself gave me this poison. All I need to do is drain it in a single gulp and I will displease him no more. I have slain too many for one of in my position. You might say I've outlined my usefulness.
I don't understand. None of this would have happened if not for how petty the Emperor is. How can you be willing to lay down your life for a man like that?
You may not see any sense in it, but this is simply what it means to be a warrior.
Once I heard you were going to die, I had to come and ask. Say the word and I will see everyone who toyed with your destiny, who forced this hollow loyalty upon you, drowned in a sea of their own blood.
I'm honored you are so angry on my behalf. It's more than I deserve, and then I will admit that I do have my share of regrets.
But at this point, I've truly come to believe this is a fitting end for the life of Gao Changong. I don't understand. The way you talk of life and death makes no sense whatsoever. But then, I suppose I could never understand, as death is a concept that's never had meaning to me. Ah yes, that's true, isn't it? Perhaps, if anything, I should be the one begging you for forgiveness.
Also wir sehen hier einen Mann, der einen Kamm, eine Maske oder sowas ablegt.
After all, the peace I will attain in death will be forever beyond your reach. Perhaps I'm jealous, jealous of your death, and of brilliance of your life leading up to it.
You're too kind, I assure you. I know no more of death's secrets than you do. Even should I learn them now, they will soon be lost to darkness.
Do you have any last wishes?
Good question. If I could wish for something beyond my own death, it would be to someday see you again.
I suppose such a wish must sound completely absurd. Not necessary. I've seen the likes of you shatter more daunting barriers. I've seen the tame lightning cure plagues and even change the course of rivers. I cannot say how long it will take, but eventually the day may come when those bound by mortal lives learn to reach beyond even death. Should such a day come to pass, and if I am lucky enough to be there to see it, then I shall recall your final wish.
Ah, you don't know how happy I am to hear that in all my 33 years of life, there's nothing I've treasured more than your presence.
Er hat den giftigen Becher getrunken. So, ich muss übrigens sagen, das wird ein sehr lustiger Lost Belt, weil mit diesen ganzen chinesischen und japanischen, also wir werden hier natürlich mehr chinesische Volksherren und Fürsten und was auch immer, Kaiser, muss ich echt sagen, das ist für mich komplett, da kann ich euch leider nichts dazu sagen, sonst kann ich immer ein paar schlaue Kommentare abgeben, die so halbwegs stimmen, aber hier muss ich echt sagen, leider weiß ich nichts.
Rotor anchor attached. Reality verification complete. Proper humanistic resemblance. Lossable depth A. Das geht ja fast. Establishing shadow borders existence within Lost Belt. CSA returned successful.
I'm glad we had another emergence. That went so smoothly. How are you feeling, Senpai? I know the poison isn't causing you any pain right now, but I also heard you're not feeling entirely yourself.
I'm fine, just a little short of breath is all.
Huh, so-called symptoms are the worst of it for you, aren't they? Must be nice, I used to have asthma when I was a young lad. But after I read memories of a great bodybuilder actor and politician who once suffered from the same disease, I followed his example and overcame it with rigorous training, though sadly I don't have his muscle to suffer it. My point, young man, is that all you need is gumption. This is no time to let your fears get the better of you.
Naja, wenn das so ist, dann würde ich mal sagen, können wir erstmal in einen anderen Lost Belt gehen, wie wir selber erstmal nach Atlantis bei Kirishima vorbeischauen.
I must say it's almost encouraging to see our commander's energetic, despite his poisoning.
Yep, we've still got plenty of time to find a cure, and God is our mate, she's pretty well accustomed to dire threats like this. Now let's see what things look like outside.
Fool. 18 degrees Celsius, 30% humidity, gentle breeze, unusual medical energy readings.
I'm looking for out of the window right now, and it looks like a field. I gotta say, I'm almost creeped out by how normal it seemed to hear compared to the other Lost Belt. I'm not quite sure what to make of it.
Tja, also liebe Leute, endlich kann man uns mal hier genießen, Mann, uns ein bisschen ausstrecken und nicht immer mit Kälte und allem uns rumschlagen.
Are there any hostiles outside?
Hmm? Not according to our instrument. Since it looks like it's safe, why don't we all go see for ourselves?
Die erste Schritte hier nach China.
In? Ein entspanntes Feld? Okay. Kein ewiger Sturm? Keine Eiswelt? Im ersten Moment sehe ich auch keine Riesen? Okay, das sieht doch eigentlich mal ganz gut aus.
Is this really the China's Lost Belt?
Puh!
Oh, die Musik ist geil.
Latitude and longitude don't lie. We are standing right at 43, 40 north, 150 east.
In proper ministry, this would be Xi'an, a major city with a population of 3.4 million people. Well, this is certainly not a city, but it doesn't look like untamed wilderness either.
Perhaps it is a wheat field or the like. Admittedly, it would be an extraordinarily large one.
I recognize the smell in the air here. This is my homeland. And yet, I have no memory of this. Strange landscape. How confusing and depressing. It seems I am useless as a guide for you after all.
Hey, don't worry about it. Our bets are off when it comes to Lost Belts. Besides, we have a much bigger role for you to play than just a guide. For the moment, I've picked up a lane and only a kilometer or so away from here. Between that and how surprisingly safe this area looks to be, I'd say we are off to a pretty good start. Now, what do we say you take up the shadow border over the ley line and set up a summoning circle?
Got it. I go warm up the engine then. You can never be a go to prepare it for combat in these Lost Belts.
Okay, the ley line's right around it. Well, go ahead and park it there.
It certainly doesn't look like a dangerous area, but something feels off.
True, if anything, it's too peaceful. And considering how expensive this farmland is, it's weird that we haven't seen a single piece of agriculture machinery. Und noch keine Menschen.
Schon wieder. Heißt es schon wieder, dass wir schon wieder gegen irgendwelche Monster oder sowas kämpfen müssen. Menschen, die mit Monstern verschmolzen sind.
The buildings here seem a little crude too.
Yeah, I've never seen anything quite like them before. Though I guess you could say they kind of look like collective housings.
You mean like an apartment building?
That's right, although I'm not sure building is the right word for that, structure. All the ground they are leveled and they are still living in holes. It's like something out of the Stone Age.
Maybe civilization never really developed in this world. Oh, there's some people headed this way. Shall we try talking to them?
Yes, but do be careful. I doubt they pose any threat to us, but we cannot afford being seen as a threat either.
What the? Who the hell are those people? And what are they doing in our field?
Look at their weird clothes. Do you think they might be foreigners? For foreigners? Here? Does that mean they came from that strange storm then?
Hurry up and call the supervisor. Maybe he'll know what to do.
Das war's mit Incognito.
Phew foo. At least the translator seems to be working fine.
According to our linguistic analysis, they are speaking Middle Chinese, a language that predates the Song Dynasty.
Conversation is a good starting point. However, we have frightened them. This pattern is not good.
Hey, did you really see foreigners?
Yeah, they are right over here. See for yourself, Supervisor. They just popped up in my field out of nowhere.
They were riding around in the weird box. They wear really strange clothes, and I think they've got weapons too.
Oh crap, I don't like where this is going. Maxi, help us out before our things turn violent.
Ach, ich muss Servants auswählen, also wird's gewalttätig.
Tell them this is all just a big misunderstanding. If Holmes tries to explain, he'll just make things worse.
Hm. And what's wrong with my explanation?
We mean you no harm. We are good Menschen.
Ah, did he talk?
If you don't mean any harm, then why do you shut up in the middle of a field dressed like that?
Go on, Supervisor. Get rid of them for us before they ruin any more weed.
You got it.
They've all taken up weapons. Now what do we do? Foo, 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 foo!
It seems their rather barebones lifestyle has not lent itself to open minds. I'm afraid we'll need to pacify them before we can begin negotiations.
It's now really time for a detached analyst, Holmes. Can't you use charm on them or something?
God is the only one who can use those charm spells. Well, he says he can anyway. And even if he's telling the truth, he's still comfortably holed up inside the borders right now.
It'd be best to summon a servant with a powerful inish charm skill, but that would require access to the ley line, which we don't yet have. It would seem we cannot avoid this battle. Fortunately, our opponents should be willing to listen once they get this out of their system. While this would be an ideal situation for my buddy, I'm afraid I will have to sit this one out.
Alright, you still haven't fully recovered yet. Guess we've got no choice then.
Mesh, Nisa, go ahead and fight them if that's what they want. Just make sure not to harm any of them.
Understood. I also would like to avoid extra force. I will be careful. Yes, we do as great gentlemen do, in the true spirit of Baritsu.
Mit der Rückseite des Schildes. Okay, liebe Leute, Mann, ich werde wahrscheinlich jetzt Block machen von so ein paar Popels, die einfach hier so rumlaufen. Ja, der dritte Lost Belt gilt immer sehr schwer. Und ein, zwei Fights kenne ich schon, also... Ja. Bin gespannt, wie es läuft. Ah, die Musik ist sehr schön. Ah, okay, die soll... die sehen cool aus. Das soll schaffbar sein. Mesh MVP oder was, Mann? Naja, wahrscheinlich eher als Nessa. Bam! Könnte auch hart werden. Sie ist ein Lancer! Wieso schießt sie dann ihre, keine Ahnung, Space-Ringe da? Oh mein Gott! Sie haben ihre Waffe rausgeholt. Sie haben ihre Holzstücke rausgeholt, liebe Leute. Geht in Deckung. Ich glaube, wir werden gegen diese Macht keine Chance haben, Mann. So, vielleicht, weil der Max ja schon wieder vergessen hat. Zack. So, wenn ich das Spiel auf den PC transferiere. So, kurz mal sie down, oder? Down, down, down. They're going down, down, down. So, und nochmal quitten. Danke, Mesh, für nix. Au! So, was kannst du eigentlich? Hau mal alles raus, oder? Was hat sie noch gehabt? Oh, ein Pickaxe, nett. Ah, nur 20%, okay. Boah, packt sie ihre Skills aus. Und dann darf sie nicht angreifen. Das überlasse ich meine guten Mesh. Der Mesh haut rein. Bam! Mir gefällt es so, dass sie so einen kleinen Jetpack hier hat. Also, okay. Ersten erfolgreichen Kampf geschafft. Erstmal ein paar arme Zivilisten mal wieder verkrüppelt. So mag ich das, liebe Leute. So sollte jedes Abenteuer beginnen. Ich hoffe, das ist übrigens der Standardschwierigkeitsgrad im Spiel. Also von mir ist, sie können auch eine Null mehr am Lebensbalken haben. Aber mehr Leben brauchen sie nicht.
Archie, so you got into a fight almost the instant you left the border.
Yes, I'm afraid we ended up in a standoff with the locals. At least we got them to back down for now.
All thanks to your Nessa's efforts not to harm them. They do appear to understand that our intentions are not violent now. They're currently monitoring us from what I suppose they consider a safe distance. It seems they have their own responsibilities to attend to.
Correct. No signs of reinforcements. We are safe for the moment.
I see. So you managed to avoid provoking them. I'm relieved to hear they're sharp enough to realize we're only lost travelers trying to get our bearings. Although, what about their servants? You said we can summon more once we're able to use the ley line, right?
Da Vinci's outside preparing a summoning circle right now. I think she's run into some kind of trouble, though.
Hey guys, I'm setting everything up right now. Just give me a minute to work out the kinks. Sure, I ran into a little trouble, but don't worry, it's the kind I'm used to.
Hey, Da Vinci, are you sure it's okay to hook this weird machine up to a mesh shield? It looks super shady, in fact, it doesn't even look like it was made on Earth.
Alright, that's the booster Sion lent me. Get this, a single one lets manifest a spirit origin equivalent to 3 servants. She called it a watermelon cell. Unfortunately, they burn out after single use, but we're not gonna be stingy with Maxi and Gordy's lives at the stake.
Alright, now we just stand by in a base state.
As soon as we get a response from the servant side, I kick it to its excited state, so we can start the summoning. There we go, now it's just a matter of time. As long as the servant has some connection to you, Maxi, I'm sure they answer the summon, lost spirit or not.
I see. Well done, technical advisor. In that case, you can start by summoning a skilled caster capable of brainwashing these barbarians en masse. This is an emergency and an urgent one at that. We need to start making progress, prostate.
Eigentlich übrigens wäre das Beste, was wir machen könnten, euer Reel zu beschweren.
Was sie Eye of the Urien! Da alle Probleme sind gelöst und alle dann auf unsere Seite gehen.
Fufu!
Oder meine Nero, der verfallen auch alle.
Are you alright with the curse of action, Mr. Maxi?
Easy there, Director. Let's just calm down.
Calm down? How can I calm down when I be dead in a matter of days? And have you forgotten this concerns to you two?
Regardless, the summoning will take time. It would be in our best interest to negotiate while that proceeds. Sometimes, Mr. Goldorf, there's something to be said for not letting sleeping dogs lie.
Alright then, who's going to lead this and me big allegations? Maxi already tried and failed, remember? Where are we going to find an angel with a smile terrible enough to win over those barbarians?
Oh, Messi! Na, jetzt kommt Da Vinci, oder? Messi. Messi.
Da Vinci! Oh.
Ich hab Messi geschickt, Mann.
That's right, we are just poor, helpless travelers who lost our way.
Oh, you poor thing, that must have been so hard.
We didn't even mean to ruin your fault, I promise. Do you think you could forgive us?
Oh, don't worry about that, we can always tell it again.
Hell, just getting to talk to such a pretty girl as your kind makes me wanna till the field again more than ever.
Fool. Da Vinci really is a force to be reckoned with, isn't she? She's not technically lying, but she's not exactly being truthful either.
Still, she's a demon with an angel of an angel. Of angel, of angel.
Just look at us men failing all over themselves. That outsider got them twisted around their little finger. How can they possibly trust any of those foreigners after the beating they gave to the pure supervisors?
Ah, sensing an opportunity.
Sherlock verfehlt sie. I do beg your pardon about that, madam. Please, allow me to apologize for trampling on your fields as well. I only hope you can believe me when I say that we truly do want nothing more than to resolve this matter peacefully. Unfortunately, the truth is that we have lost our way, and we are uncertain as to where we are. I'm so terribly sorry to impose, but could you please tell us about this place? You are our only hope.
Leute, Mann, selbst die Menschen hier im Fate-Universum fallen allen den Waifus und Hispandos zu Füßen.
We are. Well then, I suppose we are to step up. True. I mean, if a man this handsome needs our help, the least we can do is hear him out, right? Phew.
Well, Holmes says it looks if nothing else.
Agreed. I do not know why we fought earlier. Well, the important thing is that we've reached our peaceful resolution.
It looks like they are all just scared, more than malicious. They seem to be a good people at heart.
Ja, mei, manchmal müssen wir auch Glück haben, oder? Es kann ja nicht immer alles schlimm und so vor den Kämpfen gehen.
By the way, Da Vinci, what was the trouble you ran into with the Spirit Origin Graph earlier?
Ah, an excellent question, Holmes. Glad to see you're paying attention to the important bits.
What? I thought you already resolved the issue with the summoning servants.
Less resolved and more worked around. I still don't know what the problem really was. This lost belt's nothing like either Russia or Scandinavia. I tried using the ley line here to connect to this lost belt's Throne of Heroes. But I didn't get any response.
None whatsoever.
There was nothing wrong with the equipment, so whatever the problem is, it has something to do with this world. Granted, the odds were always lower that our heroic spirit from the Slush Belt was going to be eager to help us, so I wasn't counting on that. But it's still odd that there are to be no answer at all, right, Holmes?
Indeed.
So I just dropped that idea and switched back to trying to summon from Chaldea's spirit origin graph. Now we're just waiting for a heroic spirit to respond to our call. In fishing terms, we've baited our hook and cast our line. All there is for us to do now is be patient.
What could be going on, Senpai?
Maybe it means there's no one there. Honestly, even though my genius once again carried the day, I really don't know what happened there.
Foo-foo!
What I do know is that the connection to the Throne of Heroes is just that, a connection, and it doesn't exist in this lost battle ley line. It could also be that our definition of what a heroic spirit is doesn't match this lost spells.
Definition of heroic spirit?
And what exactly do you mean by that?
This is a fascinating phenomenon, one that no doubt gets to the heart of this lost spell's true nature. But right now we have nothing more than speculation. We need to collect more evidence before we can begin drawing any conclusions.
Oh, that sounds to me like you already have a pretty good idea what's going on, Holmes.
I do have a hypothesis, but a good detective only shares their deductions once they are supported by clear and undeniable evidence.
Das ist mein Holmes. Das war beim letzten Mal auch gut, wo du dann so arm dran rumgelegen bist. Arm ab eher, nicht arm dran. So, und ich muss kurz hier zurück in die Einstellung gehen. Ja, und ruhig hätte es früher sein können. Aber so ist er ja mein guter Obst. So, machen wir mal die Geschwindigkeit langsamer, vergesse ich jedes Mal. Genießen unsere schöne Sonntag und machen weiter.
Oh, ach schön. Ach, es ist wieder halb AP, Mann. Oh, es ist so nice, Mann.
So, Lancers kommen. Okay, ich darf nur einen Laser nehmen. Ich darf nur ein bisschen. Was habe ich denn erwartet? Naja, immer schon besser als gegen Sabers zu kämpfen. Stimmt schon mal Steigerung, liebe Leute, Mann. Nicht viel, aber immer etwas.
Der erste Cleaner. Boah, das sieht so schön hier aus, Mann.
It is, isn't it? It feels like forever since I was last able to breathe this easily. Since in the other lost belts, the border was the only safe place we could go. Oh, I almost forgot we have the Chaldea base now too. Anyway, being surrounded by a natural landscape like this really feels like. Huh? What's that up in the sky above us, Senpai?
Irgendwas nicht Gutes. So wie immer.
It looked like some kind of streak.
I didn't notice it during the night, but that's definitely strange, right? I guess it must be normal here, since none of the locals seem to be taking any notice of it. Da Vinci still has them all practically entrailed.
So, hey, what's the name of this era?
Era? What's that?
Oh, I was mostly just wondering what year it was.
Well, I'm turning 22 this year.
We all start working when we turn 5, and I've planted these fields 17 times now. So, that adds up, right?
Thanks. I was thinking more along the lines of a calendar, though. It's time to plant the seeds and harvest the last crops. Crops, of course. You can tell by the moon, you see.
Let's try this then. Who's the foremost leader in the world right now?
Why, that'd be a most glorious and majestic heavenly emperor, of course.
And what is this emperor's name?
Name? Why, most glorious and majestic heavenly emperor, of course. You might as well ask me what the sun and the moon are called. Their name's right there.
Aha, okay. Well, where might we find this emperor then?
In a capital. Where else?
And where's that?
They say it's way, way off in that direction.
Eine genaue Angabe. Have you ever been there?
Me? Why would I ever go there? We only worship from afar with gratitude. None of us would exist without our most glorious and majestic heavenly emperor's blessings, after all.
Huh?
What's up, Mesh?
Senpai, do you smell that?
Are you talking about my eau de cologne?
Das riechen wir schon die ganze Zeit, wir wollten dir nur sagen.
I did switch to a more wild American brand after we got there.
No, I don't mean that. It's less of a human scent and more beastly. This present, no mistake. But for the creatures I had it this way.
If, what is that thing? Ah, there's another one over there.
What the? Those are creatures, like we saw in Russia. What are they doing here?
We can figure that out later, Da Vinci. Right now, we need to evacuate the villagers.
Ich würde so gerne meine Nero benutzen. Naja, okay. Also, liebe Leute, dieser Lost Belt ist schon wieder seltsam. Aber es war ja zu erwarten, es ist ja ein Lost Belt. Also, wir sehen im Endeffekt, zumindest im ersten Eindruck, nicht unbedingt so, dass die Menschen hier leiden, was doch im Endeffekt mal alles positiv ist. Ah! Ja, Leute, hier gibt es nämlich ein lustiges Feature. Ihr seht, wir sind vergiftet. Und deswegen ist es uns nicht erlaubt, hier Command Codes, also unseren Mystic Code zu benutzen, weil natürlich unsere Magiekreise bla bla blub ein bisschen geschädigt sind. Und ja, deswegen müssen wir jetzt hier erstmal einen Zug warten. Glaube ich, wird dann später noch mehr, was natürlich richtig madig ist, aber okay. Ich meine, man kann sie eben nur einmal normalerweise im Kampf einsetzen. Und wenn man zweimal einsetzt, ist es normalerweise ein schlechtes Zeichen, weil das heißt, man braucht ewig. So. So. Auf der anderen Seite ist halt sehr interessant, also wie gesagt, es ist, wie gesagt, eigentlich hier mehr oder weniger ziemlich ruhig und schön, was halt doch nicht immer in den anderen Lost Belts so war. Übrigens, hier kann man dieses SMP mal sehen. Habe ich eben noch nie meines Wissens gesehen. 20.000, liebe Leute. Oh, Double MP, Mann, Double MP. So, da wäre der MP-Batterie, oder? Ich weiß nicht, ich glaube, sie braucht das nicht unbedingt, aber okay.
Bunkerpulte, Mann.
Mit der einen Karte, Mann. Lohnt sich richtig. Okay, schauen wir mal. Machen wir mal ein Piece. Zack. Na, ist ja AOE, cool. Na, ganz passabel. Ist auch MP4, man, und 10.000 Buffs. Naja, also wie gesagt, im Endeffekt wissen wir eigentlich nur, dass die Menschen halt hier ein, sag ich mal, eher einfaches Leben leben, auch wenn wir jetzt noch keinen Stand über ihre Technik haben. Aber zumindest, dass dieser König, dieser Herrscher, dass sie den anbeten. Das wird wahrscheinlich hier wieder unser nächster Lost Belt König sein. Eben wie auch Ivan und Skahak Skadi natürlich.
Hast du eliminated? That's it.
Das war von der Russian Lost Belt.
I can't believe we are seeing creatures from an entirely different Lost Belt here. This is too bizarre to be coincidence.
You there, have you ever seen creatures like this before?
No way, I've never seen a monster like that in my life. Me neither. The worst things we've seen until now were the wild boars the supervisor used to chase off.
If we'd ever run into these things before, we'd probably be dead now.
Don't worry, we'll help you for as long as we're here. It's the least we can do to make up for ruining your field, right, Master?
Right. Besides, this might have something to do with us.
What are you two saying? We didn't come here to serve as this village's bodyguard.
No, Miss Carolite is correct. Those creatures should not be present here. If they have made a sudden appearance, we should investigate it.
Hmm, bedeutet das also, dass im Endeffekt diese auf uns angesetzt wurden?
Higher feeling, Maxi.
Just a little short of breath.
Great, your vital signs are all looking good too. So your condition's definitely not too serious just yet. We still gotta keep a close eye on it, of course, but I don't think we need to worry too much just now.
I must say, you're looking a tad pale, Commander. Are you sure you won't lie down in the command room?
Oh, be quiet. I just have a little heart burn from eating too much cake, that's all. I'm in perfectly good health. I have you know, if a third-rate mage can handle this poison without a problem, then of course can I too.
Ich bin mir sicher, innerlich ist er hier kurz vorm Krepieren. Ich meine, wir überleben nur dank unserem guten Mesh.
That aside, we're still no closer to getting our bearings here, even with the local sharing.
Our first order of business is gathering as much information as possible. Otherwise, we have no way of knowing where to even begin.
Where to begin? How about we begin with finding Koronaska, like we originally planned?
A fair point. I sincerely doubt she came here on a lark. Very well then. How do we track her down?
We'll never find her if we merely walk around without a plan, after all.
Gifted, this is a lost belt, so we know there must be a crypto guarding this its tree of emptiness somewhere.
And just like in Scandinavia, this lost belt tree doesn't seem to be invisible.
Yes, that concerns me too. The Russian tree was as large as they're visible from hundreds of kilometers away. The fact that we cannot see it there means that it must be disguised, as it was in Scandinavia. And that, in turn, means this Lost Belt Kings understands that it is something best kept hidden.
Of course, if they so wished, a fairy or a sage could make a mountain disappear with relative ease.
I really don't want to imagine going up against someone like that, but given everything so far... Indeed, even if we were to capture Kyonosuke today, we cannot simply leave this Lost Belt behind. As long as it exists, it remains a threat to proper human history. Sooner or later, we'll need to face the crypto responsible for it.
All the more reason for us to hurry along with our investigation. You're all being far too generous agreeing to this villager's bodyguards. I mean, I can understand how scared those villagers would be if the creatures were to suddenly attack again, but...
I assure you, Mr. Goldorf, this is all part of our investigation.
What was that?
So, liebe Leute, bevor wir uns jetzt hier Sherlocks wieder schlauen Thesen hier anschauen, machen wir einen kleinen Cut und beim nächsten Mal geht es eben weiter hier mit dem dritten Lost Belt. Bis dann, auf Wiedersehen. Ciao.